our tap steps. So we just got done doing the time step. Stomp, hop, step, 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 stomp, hop, step, 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 stomp, hop, step, 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 stomp, step, hold, hold, hold. Paddle and roll. Paddle and roll. Paddle and heel knock. Hold, step, scuff. So that scuff is with the heel brushing across. Try that again with counts. One and two and three and four, five. Hold six, seven, eight. From here you have options. The basic option is step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, heel, heel. You're stepping right, heel, left heel, right, three heels. So you have, let me turn to the front because I'm not sure if my body is hiding some of that. Toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, heel. If you want to try to add double heels in, you would go toe, left heel, right heel, toe, right heel, left heel, toe, left, right, left, right, left, right. So you have opposition if you add the extra heel in. So you have paddle and roll, paddle and heel knock, and hold, step, scuff, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, heel, heel. Wait here for the words watch out. You're gonna step or jump over on your left on watch, and on out, you're gonna put your foot across. Okay, your right leg crosses behind and you look to the left, diagonal. So you're like this, heel, 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 rest. Watch out. Okay, that'd be group one. Heel, heel, heel. Watch out, watch out. That's group two. Heel, heel, heel. Watch out, watch out, watch out. That's group three. Then we all go watch out. Then we do pivot, turn just a little. Stomp, stomp. Step right, touch. Step left, clap. And when you step on that left foot, shift your weight over and clap. That way your right foot is free to do that shuffle cross. Shuffle, hop, cross, step, step, shuffle, hop, cross, step, step, shuffle, hop, cross, step. Now if you're on the right side, you're gonna take another step and then lunge in. So if you're on stage right, your steps look like this. Shuffle, hop, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, in, look. If you're on stage left, you're gonna go shuffle, hop, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. You wanna touch that third one so that you can step in this way, and then you look forward. And that's where we stopped. We also practiced this step. Shuffle, step, front, step, back, step, touch. Shuffle, step, grapevine. Shuffle, step, front. And again. When we do that step in the dance, you're either going to do all of them to the right, a little bit differently than that, but almost the same, or all of them to the left. So if you're a righty, this is what it's gonna look like. Shuffle, step, front, step, back, step, front, and you're gonna hold. So instead of touching, you take that last step, and then you do it again. Shuffle, step, front, back, front. Do it again. Shuffle, front, back, front. I think I might have gone off camera, sorry. But you can see the reflection in the mirror. Sorry. Left starts at the left. Shuffle, front, back, front. Shuffle left, front, back, front. Shuffle left, front, back, front. Okay, so that, we haven't talked much about that step. We just practiced the grapevine side to side with a touch. But we will be doing that in the dance replacing the touch with one more step and then repeating the same side over and over again. We're gonna do that to form a semicircle. One other step that we practiced was the waltz clog for the second song that we're gonna be using. And that goes step, shuffle, ball change. Step, shuffle, ball change. A little slower. Step, shuffle, ball change. Three counts. One and two. One and two and three, one and two and three, one and two and three, one and two. A little faster. One, two, three, one and two and three, one and two and three, one and two and three. You can also practice that with a flap on the one. So instead of just stepping on one, the flap is just like a step where you take weight on it, but what you do is you do the small little brush forward before you put your toe down. So instead of just going one, you go a one, okay? So you can practice flaps by stepping one, two, three, four, a one, a two, a three, a four. Notice that my body didn't really change. Sometimes when people are learning flaps, it's a very tricky step, to be honest with you. They do the marching, and then when they get to the flap, their body goes back away from their foot, and that's not really what you want to do, because remember, you're stepping, so you're putting weight on your foot. You can't step if you're back here. So what you want to do is really practice those steps. Step, pick up the other foot, and then try to flap and still pick up the other foot, so that you know you're stepping on it. Again, just some things that you can practice. I think that's about it. What I'll do now is I'll do the whole thing from the top. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight. Gone, 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 so long. Shuffle away. Keep on practicing. See you soon.